This is a demonstration using cohesive plastic on the airbag for Buick. This is a insert. You basically peel the liner right here. Place this on the unit. Take the two ends, bring together, and also do the sides. So now it's in the box. Here we go. Pop these down. And now it is secured about 3/4 of an inch off the bottom of the box. And this could allow multiple size airbags inside the single insert.